Good afternoon or good morning if you're in the States, because of course it is the morning for CarretTop, my guest here today, and of course I'm a guest on his stream as well. We were here together. We're back after a 2 week break because I was off last week. And we've already got our first dramatic reading of the day in. Thank you, Iceberg Synth. Arnulus, greetings, how's it going? Welcome, Arnulus. How are you? I'm very well, thank you. Right, Will, I will get to your dramatic reading in just a second. Of course, Monster Mash, famous Halloween song. It's not quite Halloween, but I think we can allow that one a bit early. If there's anything I can't stand, it's people using holiday-related gear before that holiday is even happening. Just cannot stand it, honestly. Let us get through the rest of the month first, okay? Before we start getting this Halloween shit, okay? I hope that gag worked. Right. Good. Everything's gone live as it should. Let me just publish that. I will be joining Carrot in his Discord in just a second. He's requested that I join one of his voice channels. But I want to get this dramatic reading out of the way, so I will. Carrot, if you're there. Hopefully you are. If you're there, I'm going to do this dramatic reading and then join you in the. Actually, before I do that, I need to sort out a lighting issue. Forgot to close one of my windows. Annoys me the fact that I can see in the corner of my eye a great big brightness from the window over there. Thank you for shouting out Carrot Top, and thank you for shouting out Iceberg Synth Space Bunny. Yeah, Arnless, thank you so much for that follow, by the way. Hope you're well. Right, it's dramatic reading time. Ah. I just have a dramatic reading. Sorry, this is Carrot DMing me. Then I'll be in. Right. What is it? Monster Mash. Bobby Boris Pickett and the Crypt Kickers. What a great name. What a great name. Right, close that. There is quite a lot of repeating verses, I think. Okay, most of it's okay. But we'll see how we go. This is a dramatic reading of the Monster Mash, requested by Iceberg Synth. Do not forget that the current community challenge is in aid of a dedicated dramatic reading stream. So give what channel points you can to achieve that goal, should you wish. And oh yeah, also the question of the day. Thank you, Space. What do you wish you understood better? And I just said languages. And I think the thing about languages is that it's not necessarily language barriers between different countries, but there's physical languages, there's emotional languages that I wish that I had a better grasp on, whether it's for myself or in other people. I thought that was a nice be all and end all. I mean, there's a whole bunch of other stuff that I wish I could understand better, but that would be a good one. Good morning to you, Mute Gaming. Mute Gaming, what time is it for you? Surely this is like midnight for you, surely? Actually, it's probably not that bad. I think didn't we establish this before? You're like 4 hours behind or something? Oh, that's not so bad. Oh, you know what? I don't. I've given up on time zones. It's only 10 a.m. Oh, that's all right then. Okay, cool. For some reason, I thought it was much earlier. Right, it is dramatic reading time. Let's get this out of the way, and then we'll go and say hello to Carrot. I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the Monster Mash. The Monster Mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. It caught on in a flash. He did the mash. He did the Monster Mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the Monster Mash. And it's just the same chorus. I'm going to skip anything that repeats, I'm skipping, okay? So if it seems like I missed a bit, it's deliberate. The zombies were having fun. Wahoo, tennis shoe. The party had just begun. Wahoo, tennis shoe. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking. All were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist? It's now the Monster Mash. And it's a graveyard smash. It's now the mash. It caught on in a flash. It's now the mash. It's now the Monster Mash. Now everything's cool. Drac's a part of the band. And my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you." Boris. "Then you can Monster Mash. The Monster Mash. And do my graveyard smash. Then you can mash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can mash. Then you can Monster Mash. Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy. Wahoo. Monster Mash." There you go, Will. I hope you enjoyed that. That was requested by Iceberg Synth. I feel like I need to put a radio voice on for that. I'll be right with you. Okay, thank you, Carrot. I will jump into his garden and I will undeafen... I mean, when I say his garden, that's what his Discord is called. It's called CarretTop's Garden, okay? Mute. So yeah, don't you love it when you wake up to your alarm in your sleep, and when you actually wake up, your alarm is actually going off? I think I know what you mean. Yeah, yeah. I woke up before my alarm today, which I was very annoyed about. You're almost at 13k. Oh my god, nice. Not much more than Mute. A few more streams, we should reach that incredible number. There we go. Thank you for the Wilhelm scream, Warisky. Add this sound effect. What's cracking, little bitches? Okay, I can probably get that done real quickly. I'm going to jump into... Oh, I don't know. Carrot said he's still doing adverts. Let me see if I can get this done. Brian Pope! Bar weep, grana weep, ninny bong, Robo. I hope you know I will greet you every stream like this because I will never tire of it, even if you might. I will never tire of that because that's the universal greeting. Universal in that it greets everyone, but universal in that it can be heard all the time without getting tired. Right, one sec, Cinny, I will sort this out. What's cracking, little bitches? Is there actually a video for it? Oh, is it this? Oh my god, somebody's uploaded a 2-second video on YouTube.
What's cracking, little bitches?
Oh my god, perfect! That's perfect! City! It's meant to be! It's an entire video just for that. Okay. Copy the link. We can add this right here, right now. Nope, that's the wrong tab. That's my GP. There we go. Ayo! How you doing, City? Congratulations on 300 followers. Thank you so much, Brian! Thank you so much! In case you didn't know, the follower goal was reached, obviously, 300 plus. And for that, I will be doing a 24-hour charity stream, 6:30 p.m. UK time on New Year's Eve to 6:30 p.m. UK time on New Year's Day. And I thought that'd be a great way to ring in the new year than by doing a 24-hour Minecraft stream for charity. Katie from the Sticks is here as well, getting the sound alert wrong. Katie, how could you? Do you want to run that by me again? By the seven heavens, that was quite a courtly recitation. Thank you, Arnolds. What a lovely compliment. By the seven heavens, that was quite a courtly recitation. I like that so much. Oh, Arnolds. There it is. I really like that, Arnolds. That was really lovely. Thank you. Katie, how you doing? All right, everyone, I'm Bono.
No!
Thank you for listening to our new album. I would say buy it, but I've just given it to you for free. Fondest greetings. Oh, Arnolus, I love you already. Can we be friends? I mean, when you followed me, you entered a pact that made you my friend. You have no say in this. My friendship is inevitable. Cine, do you just want it to be called Jazz? !Jazz, yeah? I think that makes sense, doesn't it? So that's done. Let's now go to this. Sound files. Add. Pick. Oh, wow. Everyone's got their custom greeting. Do you like jazz? Right. Add. Bada bing, bada boom. 3-minute cooldown as standard. Okay. And then, real quick, let me just edit this. Cine, this one's for you.
What's cracking, little bitches?
Perfect. Is that loud enough? Are we good with that? I feel like I might... excuse me. I might bump up the volume just a little bit. If I can find it.
Hold on, the old chum. I'm not a gnelf. I'm not a gnoblin. I'm a gnome, and you've been gnomed.
Thanks, Rob. No problem, Cine. Thank you for redeeming that. Right, let's go and see CarretTop. Where is he? He's gone. He's not in. Wonderful. All good. Right. I mean, he'll drive me to the right place anyway. So, gaming. I'm in. Now I just wait for CarretTop to join me. Well, look at you, Mr. 300 followers. Hey, it's CarretTop. Hello, Carrot. In the chat there. That is, of course, my guest for today. I mean, guest works both ways. I'm a guest on his stream. He's a guest on my stream. Please don't give him a follow. Show the bun some support. Bow down to jazz. Always. Oh, hello. There we are.
Good morning, everyone. How are you?
Good morning to you. I'm very well. How are you?
We're waking up, but until then, I'm thinking...
well, I mean, it's after lunchtime here. It's gone 2 p.m. and I was having a lie down before the stream and I was nearly falling asleep. So I've just made myself a coffee to wake myself up. So we are all in the same boat. We're all waking up in our own way.
Yep. It doesn't matter what time of day it is.
indeed. I mean, even in a few hours' time when this is over, I'll still be like, oh, I should really wake up. It's always the same. Right.
Oh, Robo, we actually have a question for you in our chat.
Oh, no.
So the winner of my 200 follower game giveaway is asking if we can compile the code things for your free games into a single Google document. That way it can easily be edited down whenever someone claims it.
Sure. When you say the code, I'd have to get the gift code for each one individually.
Oh no. Just like the title, maybe a sentence long description.
Oh, yeah, no, that's fine. That works. Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Or we can do that.
Or someone says, hey, this game sounds interesting, you can just generate the code for that one.
Yeah, okay then. Yeah, that's fine. Can do that.
Okay, for sure. There's your answer, Maha.
There we go. Yeah, we can sort that out behind the scenes. Right, you've already booted up the game, haven't you?
Yes, the game is booted. Just waiting to press any key to continue.
Okay. Just letting mine start up now. I really should have done this earlier. He means the lift itself. Yeah, okay, thanks, Space.
Good morning, Walrusky. How are you?
Mute gaming. Damn it, why does autocorrect hate me today? What happened? Oh, autocorrected carrot to the carrot spelling. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Whoops.
Where's the game? Oh, there it is. I'm just impatient. Here we go. Total Mayhem Games. It's called Total Mayhem. I don't think it's been Total Mayhem. It's been quite It's quite, you know, there's no. I don't think it's very hectic. I think it's a pretty chill game, honestly.
It is. There are stressful moments, but overall it's pretty chill.
Yeah. I mean, the only sense of urgency is the fact that we still need to rescue our friend, who is probably getting really impatient. Wait, no. Private room. Start. And then... Okay, while we wait for this. My question of the day. What do you wish you understood better?
Ooh. What do I wish I understood better? Well... I've actually come across quite a few scenarios by now in which I could do with more of an understanding of Japanese. So that'd be my answer.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, well, in a similar vein, my answer was languages, but like not necessarily spoken languages, but things like, you know, sign languages, emotional language, love language, you know, because I don't think languages would typically strictly apply to like another language that somebody speaks, but I think there are languages in several things, several aspects of life, and I would like to understand them all just a little bit better.
You're absolutely right, and love languages especially can take a lot of time and patience to understand. Thankfully, there's books to help out.
Indeed, indeed. Right, I am ready. Oops, let's
go ahead, and I forgot to change over to my actual scene. Whoopsie.
Chill game, set in the snow. Nice, yeah. All right, Space. It is set in the snow. It's a cool game. Sorry.
Right, and I'm ready up.
Oh, Arnolus, you're doing a master's degree. Ooh, nice. What in? What's your master's going to be in? Hello? Were you about to say something? Huh? All right. Oh, Katie, yeah. Took the words right out of my mouth. There's no limit to what you can achieve, and I'm excited for you. Excited, yeah. Loading checkpoint, cool. I have an answer. Absolutely everything in this world. You wish you could understand. Ooh. Nice. That's a good one, Mute. Yeah. And I have to agree. I have to agree. There is no limit to knowledge and learning. So, yeah. Could do with understanding everything a bit better. I don't know where Carrot's gone.
Sorry, I'm right here.
Oh, you're there.
I just got raided, so I had to mute myself to greet them.
All right, no worries. Welcome, Carrot's raiders.
Oh, goodness. Good to see all of you. Thank you.
Is the correct answer!
Incredible knowledge!
Nice work.
We are still loading up.
Indeed, yeah. I think... Not only is it loading the game on our respective computers, but it's also having to bridge the gap that is several hundreds of miles, thousands of miles, I don't know.
Yeah, goodness, between you and me, that's probably at least 1,000 miles, probably more.
Yeah. Although I can hear something boiling.
That's a good sign.
It's not my kettle, because I've already made it. Ah, here we go. Waiting for your partner. The well.
I think you might actually have a faster computer processor than me.
Oh, okay. Honestly, I don't know what any of the tech on my laptop means. I just know that it's capable of running some games. How are you two? I'm doing very well, Kinia. Words today, commands today. I'm sleep deprived. Words. Sorry, Katie. We were just saying the same thing. We're still waking up.
Here we go. Waiting for a partner. Maybe. Maybe. I think the game is stuttering.
Maybe. Oh, there we go. And I'm in. Okay.
And loading.
So.
Here we are.
So it has been a couple of weeks. So just to remind everyone, we've got a little minecart thing, which I think I figured out most of the puzzle. The only thing holding us back is that well. That's the bit where we were being hindered, wasn't it?
Right. And as far as the minecart thing, I know you can send me stuff if you put it in the minecart.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what you would send me.
Oh right. Okay. Well, there are recipes that I've got. And there are certain plants that I can grow using the water that well fills up with. And then I take them and I give them to you. And I think you process those plants into certain juices which I then put together to make a potion. And I'm not sure what you do at your end, but at my end, there's a giant plant in the way, and I have to put the poison on the plant to get it to go away. So that's the end game. But again, everything rests upon this well that we have to figure out. So you said you had an idea on possibly how to do this.
Right, and it's unfortunately a little bit convoluted and complex.
Yeah.
I'm actually trying to pre-stage my cogs right now. I did not spoil myself, but I did figure out, just by watching VODs, that the red cogs are indeed causing my end of the cog puzzle to lock up. So I have to work around the red cogs.
Right, okay. Yeah, chat. Carrot did the reading. I didn't. I didn't do any homework when I should have done. I've had 2 weeks to do it, and I haven't. I'm terrible. But, you know, at least one of us has got the head on straight. Katie, that's a good answer. I almost said the same thing, but obviously for the opposite. But I thought, no, that sounds a bit sexist. I'm not going to say that. That's why I prefer languages. All you need is food. That is true. Oh, that's a good answer, Kinia. You wish to understand yourself better.
Is that pretty easily, I think?
Yeah, sure thing, Mew. I'll do my homework before class next time. Last minute before it starts.
Apparently, one of the people in my chat here, Brian Pope, says NSP just announced a new album of some of their best of classic songs, redone with instrumentals, and we're hype.
Ooh. NSP. I'm not sure I know that one. Right. What do you need me to do? Anything? So my option is to obviously climb to the bottom of the well, and I have to turn the wheel, and that's when things start going wrong. So.
Right. So, good morning, Maha. So as far as the well goes, watching your video, I was able to see that not only do I have the power to rotate those ladder rungs for you, but it also seems like there's certain ladder rungs which I can't rotate. That get rotated at the start of it, which makes me think that I might have to stop the ladder for you to get like halfway up the ladder to a certain rung and then rotate it with you on that rung until you get to the next one that you can climb. In other words, you have to kind of take a ride.
Maybe. I'm not sure how that would work to...
Yeah,
because it's like, if it's a single rung, where am I putting my feet or my hands? But yeah, I mean, because
there are certain parts that,
although
that looked like you couldn't continue without that. So maybe this time we'll figure it out.
Yeah, sure. Okay, right. So when you say the word, I will, I mean, nothing happens if I climb down, so I'll make sure I'm at the bottom of the well. But then when you give the word, I'll turn the crank and the water will start filling in.
Right, so we remember that I can't see the symbols that you see on the ceiling.
Sorry, Brian, just explain what Ninja Sex Party is, the Game Grumps band, isn't it?
Is that right? One of them is in it, yes.
Yeah, Aaron, I think. Aaron?
Not sure about that one.
Thank you for the Lego Shark Wolf Tooth. Mute Gaming, enjoy your breakfast.
Okay, so pretty easily I have access to looking from the north.
Okay.
Sorry,
Robo? Sorry, I was... Sorry.
I have pretty easy access to the directly west and directly east cogs, those are.
Okay, so directly west is a crescent moon. Let me try that again. Directly east is the crescent moon. Directly west is stars. Three sets of stars.
And the easiest for all of us, I think, if we establish now, what I'm looking at is... I have the power to rotate cogs on the east, northeast, northwest, west, and southwest. I can't touch southeast.
Right, southeast is a single star for me.
So whatever the single star is, I can't move that.
Right.
So in other words, if that thing moves, I'm going to have to take you to it rather than move it to you. Good morning, Wolf Tooth.
Okay.
Happy Saturday to you.
It's Dan who's in Ninja Sex Party. Okay, cool.
So from where I am, I have easiest access to west and east.
Yeah, okay. So east is the topmost ladder for me. And west is one up from the bottom. So those are the two that you have easiest to, right? But I'm not sure which way they rotate, so
Look at your northwest and northeast. What are they?
Northwest is Saturn. Okay. And northeast is the sun.
Alright, how far up are those two?
So the sun is third one down from the top. And and Saturn is the very bottom one.
So Saturn, you said, is northwest?
Yes.
Okay, so no matter what, you can get on that.
Yeah, that is the bottom one. And I can start climbing that instantly, I think. I'm not sure if it does rotate, though. But yes, that is the bottom one.
It probably does, but before we start anything, just thinking, if it does rotate at the start and I need to put it back, do let me know, because that would be the first one I need to touch. What's the second one up from the bottom?
That's the three stars, which are the western one. Directly west.
Directly west? Okay, that's one I have easiest access to.
Cool.
Let's see. Southwest, what's that one?
Southwest is the single star, which is the second one down from the top. Okay, thank you for that shout out, Swiss.
There's one that I can't touch. Which one's that? Was it the third from the bottom?
I think you said... Didn't you say that Saturn is the one that you can't touch? Which is the...
Whichever northwest. One is your southeast.
Alright, my southeast...
No, northwest I can touch.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Southeast is the meteor. Which isn't in my ladder. Interesting.
Truly?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
So from the bottom to the top, I've got Saturn, the three stars, the sun, the single star, and the crescent moon. There's no meteor. I can't believe I didn't spot that last time.
I wonder if that's going to change when we actually pull the handle. If that is, that's a dirty trick.
Yeah, I don't think so, because the patterns are all around the edges of the ring, so there's no like hidden ones, I don't think. They're like fixed in a ring position.
Gotcha. Mm. Well, I hate to do this to you so soon after we started, but it's a little bit chilly here. I need to toss on a blanket or a fleece.
Oh, no, that's okay. Okay. Do it. Oh no, Brian, you almost saw Ninja Sex Party a while ago, but coronavirus hit. Ah, it's the worst. It's ruined so many things. But things are coming back, so maybe you'll have another chance in the coming years. Yeah. Yeah, I've heard their band is pretty great. I haven't heard any of their stuff myself. I've only recently resubscribed to Game Grumps. I unsubscribed because I just wasn't watching anything. And then one of my suggested videos was them playing Sonic and the Black Knight all the way through. And I was like, it's hilarious. Love it. It's such a janky game. Yeah. Right. Okay. My little arm.
Okay, we're back.
Ooh, we're back. Welcome back.
All right. So, first one could be either my northwest or direct west, depending on which one's easiest for you.
Sorry, northwest and direct west. Northwest is the Saturn, so if that rotates and that's the first one you can get to, that'd be a good one. But I think it's one of those things that's trial by fire. I think I have to get the thing going and then we'll go from there. And if I drown, I drown.
It might very well be.
So if you're ready, I'll turn the wheel.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Alright, we're going to start this up now.
Okay, right, Saturn is the first one to rotate. And... okay, it goes almost the entire way around. So, if you can rotate that one first, I'll let you know which direction it needs to go in. Can you only rotate them in one direction?
Yes.
All right, okay.
All you tell me is when to start, when to stop.
Right, do that one more time. Cool, right, I'm going to start climbing. Okay. So, right, directly west, the three stars.
West?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably going to need to go all the way around. And I've started climbing as well, so I'm currently stood on...
There you go, directly west is going.
Perfect, yes. I'm climbing up. Okay.
Right.
And now the sun, so northeast.
Northeast, okay.
Imagine if we do this first time. after how many tries last time.
That would be absolutely amazing.
It would be amazing, but I'd be annoyed. It's like, why wasn't it this easy before? Oh dear. No, I know why. It's because you did the homework. Yeah. I'm not sure how far this needs to spin. I can't actually see the rung, so once you're able to, you just start spinning and I'll just have to say when it's here.
There we go.
Perfect. Okay, more, please.
Okay. How much further?
One more.
One more? Okay.
Excellent, thank you. I am ascending, and now the single star, which is southwest.
Southwest, okay.
Pretty please.
Maybe a little bit.
Welcome back, Kinia. Okay.
And that should be it. Wait, one more. Okay, try that.
Yep, it's rotating more.
Okay, how much more?
One more.
One more coming.
And one more now.
One more now.
Perfect. And now, last one, the moon, which is directly east.
Directly east? Okay, coming up.
Mm-hmm. I'm not sure which direction you're going to be rotating in, so I'm just looking left to right.
Okay, coming up. Okay, that's the one sticking it. There's something else sticking it. What's sticking it? What is sticking it? This one cog here is not moving, and it needs to. Let's try this way. Why is this not moving? It needs to. There's one cog that I need to move, and it's just not.
Oh no. Oh, it would have to be the last one, wouldn't it? Oh.
Yeah, if I try doing that, it just freezes up. What am I missing? Chat, help me out.
I mean, the fortunate thing is that we've bought some time by getting me up this high. But...
I think there might actually be a game glitch on my end.
Oh no, really? Ugh.
Yeah, I can obviously click it, that's not the issue. Yeah, I think the game may be glitched.
No way.
Like, I need this one right here to move just two to the right, but it's not, and there's a clear path for it.
Thank you, Kinia. Did you say that the eastmost cog was the one that could rotate at the start?
The eastmost cog is what I'm trying to rotate right now.
Oh, yeah, but when we started, before you started adjusting things to help me up.
The eastmost should be, what, your moon, I think it is?
Yeah, the crescent moon.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get to.
Okay.
Don't bother at all. If I do that, then it just locks up.
A graphical error on your end that's causing the issue. A cog just plain won't activate and isn't in the physical space to be affected by other cogs. Oh my, what? Oh no.
Yeah, the game is not playing nice with me right now. Oh, and now it wants to activate. What is this?
Oh.
But then I can't move it.
Is the correct answer!
Incredible
knowledge!
Nice work.
Hello, Will. Thank you for that.
Can you just jump in?
I mean, if it was me in this world, I could absolutely climb up here and get out of the pool. But for some reason, this character refuses to climb up without an extra rung between the top and where I am.
There's also the fact that, we're humans. We float on the water, so I don't get why this is a big deal.
Yeah, I mean, maybe my guy's got, like, lead shoes on or something.
Vlad just says, drink some water. Okay, drinking water. What do? Yes, I'm not just tripping, right? Y'all can see this. Or at least those who are watching my stream. Yeah, that moves just fine.
Sorry,
I have no removable cogs over here to move. It has to be that space right there.
If chat's wondering what I'm doing with my camera, I think my controller is still kind of drifting when I turn, so that's why I'm... See, I'm holding I'm holding it right, and for some reason that makes me look up. Anyway. Okay, I can see the edge of the water. I mean, we've still got a little bit more time. Maybe it'll just... I don't know. Oh no, I'm sorry to hear that, iceberg. I hope baby feels better soon. I take it you've tried, like, taking everything out and putting it back in.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, nothing is touching a red cog. It's literally just this one. It's acting like a red cog, but only in this specific configuration, and I need it.
Do you think it could be deliberate? Is it like, oh, you're almost done, but it's, inverted commas, malfunctioned, and now you need to work on it with only the ones that you've got available, maybe? I don't know.
There's... not really a way for it to be solved without that.
Okay. Is it a known glitch, I wonder? Let me try looking it up.
I wonder.
Come on, phone.
What on earth?
I am now underwater.
Oh no.
Yep. And I can't climb any higher, so... F.
You need to collect bottom left with which one, Carrot? It's not the bottom left one, it's the one that's directly to the far right. So how I do that is... slide that one up here, that one here, and this one right here needs to go over to the right, but it's not.
I'm dead.
Yep, I just got that.
Cog glitch. Retry.
Yep.
Rotating ladder puzzle bug. Hang on. This is on the Steam community, let's see what happens.
Yes, all the blobs.
Right. One of the symbols fails to turn when connected via the cogs. Oh. Red cogs.
Okay, so we didn't encounter that.
Red cogs don't rotate and need to be kept out of the chain, but I think you figured that already.
I'm having a lot of audio glitches on my end.
Oh, is that because we're still technically in a lobby?
Yeah, technically, I think. It's not that your voice is doubled, thankfully. Drink more water? Okay. Yeah, it's just the game itself is stuttering.
Yeah, this didn't really help. I don't think it's a known bug. That might have just been a one-off.
Well, let's hope so. Because if this second time doesn't work, we may have to restart the game.
Yikes.
Background music isn't helping the mood.
Right.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Once more, with feeling.
Once more, under the bridge. let me go ahead and set this thing up. Okay, so have the order of the cogs changed for you?
What the symbols in terms of where they're pointing? No, they haven't changed.
Okay.
The crescent moon is still east. Stars are still west, etc.
All right. So which one is first on your run?
The Saturn.
Okay, and you have to tell me which direction that means.
Northwest.
Northwest is first. Okay, mm-hmm. Second one
is the three stars, which are directly west.
So northwest, then west.
And then after that, the sun, which is northeast.
Northeast, okay.
The single star, which is southwest.
Southwest. And then directly east.
And lastly, the moon, which is directly east, yep.
Okay, let me go ahead and set up for northwest here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay, now that one troublesome cog is actually moving, so I don't know what the issue there was.
Mm, okay. Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, I think I know what it was. I think for whatever reason the game glitched and said, that cog is now a fixed point. It still rotated just fine, except for when you needed it to move, in which case it would lock up.
Right, okay.
Alright, so northwest is ready to go.
Okay. Wheel turned. Water is pooling in.
Alright, as soon as you can, let me know about the northwest.
Yeah.
One, tell me how much longer I need to turn it.
Okay.
By the way, I love this music.
Okay, let's go.
It's tense, but I love it.
I'm not sure which direction it goes in, so... Yep. And once more. Excellent.
Okay, how's that?
I am up. Moving on to the three stars.
Okay.
AKA Wait, West.
Why is it on? There we go.
Okay. One more. That's it.
Okay.
And then the sun.
Alright, so that's the top east?
Northeast? Northeast, yeah.
Okay, moving. Oh no.
Don't say oh no.
One moment. You over here. You. Nope, wait, I need you to come here for just a moment. Okay, try that one.
Yep. One more time. Perfect. I'm ascending. Oh, the moon just rotated.
Yeah, that would do it. Okay,
oh my god, it's in the right place. It's in the right place. Okay, if you can, don't move the moon. Now we just need the star, the single star, which is southwest.
Wait, did I move the wrong one?
Yeah, I heard something move, but I didn't see, so I didn't. Oh! It was the one underneath me. It was the sun, but that's fine. I'm off that one, so.
Okay, good.
We just need southwest done, which is the single star.
West, okay. Oops.
It's okay. Yet somehow I can cling to a single rung, but God forbid if I try and skip one, that's above me.
I think that works.
Because it's implied that my legs are just not connected to anything at the moment. Oh, so close.
Alright, I think I got it. Wait, not that one.
No.
Okay, it's coming now. You should see it in 3, 2, yes! Moving.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm so excited. Right, okay. 2 more times.
2.
Perfect. And I ascend. I am free! Oh. Oh, the achievement, boyfriends. Oh, that's good. We did it. Thank you so much. Thank you for doing the homework.
Oh, I just did an entire spiral off the staircase. That felt great.
Oh, wow. Okay, so the water's filling up. Still, I think I have to wait until it reaches that pipe.
Maybe so. Okay, now you should be able to send me stuff through the minecart, correct?
Indeed. I need to do some bits and bobs at this end first, because I know I have to pick up a whole bunch of seeds.
Yes.
So I'm going to run around and get those.
You should have at least 4 different kinds of seeds.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, I think there was even more than that. Oh yeah, those.
Okay, I'm seeing 4 kinds of seeds. On my end, I have a book.
I can collect purple, green, and orange juices as well. Thank you, Katie. Thank you, Space. We got some GGs.
Purple, green, and orange juices?
Oops. Oops. No. Escape. There we go. Okay, I have that plant. There's that one and that one. I think there are multiple plants that make different types of sources, shall we say, and then a mixture of those sources makes the poison that we need. So I think, yeah, I've got loads of plants.
Problem solver. Makes me think of the generic word someone gets at work for caring too much. Woof.
Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 plants. And if I go back to my... Yeah, so those two make red, those two make white, those two make blue, and those two make green. Oh! Oh no, we don't need a white juice. We need red, blue, and green.
Yeah, let me look at my book here again.
Okay, right, I think
I'm not seeing a white juice, so... What I'm seeing is the red one, which looks like, I guess, 3 aubergines or eggplants put together. Thank you for the clip, Brian!
Yeah. And then, like,
isn't that one plus red juice will equal, like, actual fruit.
Right. I think, have I got the other one? Yeah, right, okay, let's start with that one, then. I've got the 2 things that I need to plant. I'm going to plant them, grow them, and send you the fruits. Plants, okay. Whatever they are. Right, plant that, and it grows, and plant that. Okay, that was quick. I can take that. Why isn't that growing?
Do you need to color the water, maybe?
I don't know. Can I plant it anywhere else? No. Oh, no, I'm not carrying the seed bag anymore. Oh, wait, I think I picked up a trowel from somewhere. Oh, a trowel. Okay, now what? I can remove that. Remove that. Now let me try this. I'll tell you what, while I'm doing this, I can send you the plant that I have managed to grow.
Okay.
Right, it's in the front cart, and if I activate this, you should now get a minecart with a little plant in it.
Yes, the plant is on the left side. Okay, so that's what this thing is. I have a book with that exact thing in it. That plus yellow juice equals what looks like red juice?
Yellow juice? I've got orange juice.
Let's see, what is this one?
Okay.
That looks like orange juice. Or wait, no, this is yellow juice. I have yellow over here.
Oh, right, okay. And that makes red juice for you, does it?
Let me...
Because my ingredient has the plant that I sent you, plus the 3 little aubergine things. They go together to make a red juice on my ingredients table.
Huh. Right. How do I combine these? wonder. Spray pump. Okay, I have a spray pump here for some reason.
Oh, wait. No, we do need the white juice, because the white juice makes the green one. Okay. Right.
Let's try doing this. I really hope this is not going to turn out terribly.
So, so you don't have anything to grow plants on in your area, do you?
No, unfortunately. I did just make red juice.
Oh, right. You've made the red one. Oh, okay. Great.
Okay, so do you want me to send you that red juice so you can play with the three seeds?
I'm not sure that I need it. Because... yeah, because red juice is one of the ones that we need to make. We have to combine it with blue juice and green juice to make black juice, which is what I use to destroy the plant.
Alright, so let me send you this one, because I can't make those two.
Right, okay.
Alright, sending you. Minecart should be at you now.
Okay. I have that, yes, thank you. So hang on, let me try and plant this again. The three little things. Mm-hmm. So I'm not sure why that first one wasn't planting. Or wasn't growing rather. Let me plant it now. It gets stuck. Why does it get stuck? Why isn't it growing?
Oh.
Hmm. Very, very curious.
That's some thick lemonade blue says. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
So you've been able to make the red juice. So maybe there are recipes or things that don't work at my end that do work at your end.
Right. So if you send me, I guess, a bucket of green, I can combine it with one of my cups of yellow to make a cup of green.
Oh, okay. Yep, I've got a green. I'm coming over to the minecart now. Okay. It's in... sending your way.
I hear it.
Good.
There it is.
I can combine orange with this to make white. And white and purple makes green. But you're already making green. I'll see how your progress goes first.
Yep.
Too much or too little water. I don't know, Mew. I don't seem to have an option to reduce the water flow. At least I don't think I do.
Alright, here we go. Making this. That's green juice coming up.
Nice. Yeah, I can't change the water flow, so I think some things just don't grow. Right, I am at the minecart.
I have sent the minecart back your way with green juice.
Green juice, thank you very much.
Alright, so by the way, the green juice with the yellow seed is going to grow actually yellow plants.
Green juice with the yellow seed. Oh. What, so red, green. Apparently I can drink them. Something tells me I shouldn't do that. Fertilizer. Oh! Fertilizer space. Oh, okay, thank you. Right, so feed...
Let's not drink that, please.
So I fertilize the soil and then grow that plant that wasn't growing before.
Maybe that's it. Okay.
Where is it? That one. Oh, I must already have it. Right. So I guess I plant it first. Hang on. There. Plant it. And fertilize it. Add. Oh, yes! That worked! Okay. Right, so do you still have that, like, yellow plant with the red dots on it?
No, I don't have any yellow plant.
Right, okay. I have to grow that again. But you can process them to make juices, can't you? So I'm gonna send you the thing that I've just grown, and the yellow one if I can find where the seed bag is for it.
What is this here?
And you need to process them together to make a different red juice, and that'll be the one that we need. Because I think.
So a question for you.
Yeah.
Sorry to interrupt you.
No, it's okay.
I have two machines here. One of them combines, I guess, two different kinds of liquids and makes a single one, which is what I've used to send you stuff so far.
Mm-hmm.
I have a separate machine I haven't used yet, and it looks like there's three slots to put something, not sure what. And then I'll close the hatch and make something out of those three.
Right, yeah, so I have to make a red juice, green juice, and blue juice, and they come together to make the poison that I need. So yeah, I think that'll be it. Right, I'm going to go and plant this. And it doesn't need a fertilizer, it'll go straight away. So I take that, and I'm going to put two things in the minecart. Plant one, and plant two. Sending them your way.
I hear it.
So if you could process those into, they should be a red juice, like a proper red juice, one that we need to use later.
Okay, just put the two of them together.
Please.
Okay. Let's see if I can do this. All right, fingers crossed, everyone. Okay, that is glowing red juice.
Nice. That sounds right.
Alright, you want me to send that back to you?
Right. I need your help first. I think you're better off holding on to it, because you're going to need it later to make the poison with. So if you hold on to that.
Fair point.
Right. What do I need to grow the little yellow gherkin plant? Not the one that I sent you. It's like a thinner one.
Does it have like a purple sheath on it?
No, I think that's something else. It's yellow, it's got like a single dot on it, a light green tip, and a dark green head.
That's not what you, the one that you just sent me. Oh, no, you sent me the,
Yeah, that was, it was like chunkier, yeah, and it had more than one hole in it. This one's got only one hole. I'm not sure how else to do it.
One of my people is asking, what is proper red juice compared to regular red juice?
Well, Kool-Aid versus cranberry juice, maybe.
I guess so. Okay, so to make that yellow plant, you're going to need the yellow plant seeds plus green juice.
Right.
And I can make green juice by taking a green bucket, combine it with one of the yellow juices I have here.
Okay, cool. I mean, I've got a thing of green here. What happens if I...
You have a green cup?
I've got a green cup.
Okay, then you should be able to make the seed.
Right, okay.
Unless you want to send that green cup and the seed bag to me, maybe I can get it, I don't know.
No, that worked. Okay, I've got the plant that I need, so...
Oh, fantastic.
I'll be sending you orange juice and this plant, and they will come together to make a white juice. So, okay. I need the minecart, please.
Oh, my bad. Back your way. Whee!
Right, that and this. There you go, I'm sending those back.
We're here doing acrobatics while I'm waiting for you.
Right, so right. If you combine those to make white juice, and then I'll grow the thing that we need to make the green juice, which is this.
All right, let's see what those two things make.
Right, that needs fertilizer.
That is indeed white juice.
Excellent. Okay, so hold on to that. Now, I need your help again. What fertilizes the purple plant with the, like, runner beans poking out of it?
That would be a bucket of purple juice.
Which I have. So I'll take that, thank you. Oh, I've got two of them now. Oh, well. The more the merrier.
Maybe just drink one.
I don't want to do that in case it kills me, and then all our progress will be undone. Right. I need to send you the purple plant to combine with the white juice.
Whoops, I'm missing my card back to you.
Aaron Shaw, hello, been a while. How you doing? Right.
That's fun times.
Heading back your way, straight away.
I miss playing this game. Okay, I see the seed there.
It is, yeah.
Am I missing some?
Oh, no.
Oh, no, that's a seed.
I sent you the... You've made the white juice... You need to combine that with the purple plant to make the glowing green juice, or the better green juice.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. So let's take this white juice back and toss them together.
Okay. And lastly, we need...
Yes, glowing green juice is here.
Fantastic. So again, hold on to that one. The green apple juice, indeed. Right.
green apple juice,
Now I need to grow these. So if these don't pop up immediately, I'm going to need to know... what fertilizes them, but let me plant that and that. Okay, oh, yep, this one grows, so I can take that straight away. Now, the one I need to know what fertilizes it is the It's the sort of blue eggplant with like green spines coming out from the base of it. I need to know what fertilizes that.
Try yellow juice, which I can send you pretty easy.
Okay, please.
It almost looks like angel wings on the bottom of that.
Oh, yeah, that'd be, yeah, that's the one. That's the one I need to fertilize, yeah.
Let me send you, actually, send the minecart back to me, because I just sent it back to you.
Okay, yep, I'll do this as well. So there's a plant in there that you need to take. That's one of the ones that you're going to need.
Okay.
And I'll send you the other one once I've grown it.
Alright, swapped them out, sending it back to you.
Thanking you. Right. It worked, and I have the plant. So now I will send you this.
Fantastic.
Combine those to make the blue juice, and then that should be it. And you can just combine those juices together to make the poison that I need.
Alright, tossing this. This really does look like angel wings, doesn't it? Alright, so you said the first seed that you sent me combined with this one makes...
Exactly, the two blue ones, basically. They're both blue in some description, the plants, yeah. Hey Robo, I have a question. Well, do I have an answer, Mute Gaming?
Glowing blue juice is made, so combine glowing blue, red, and green?
Yeah, please. And that should make a poison.
Combining. Okay, it's a stop right up. Yeah, that is definitely poison.
Fantastic. I will take that, please.
Okay. Real
not to drink, just FYI.
Yes, blue juice. Okay. Oh, I see what's going on here. So you have access to port directly on plants, whereas I do not. All right, coming back to you.
Okay.
It's my essence, wild blue.
Right, now what happens if I activate this on the plant? I can't get close enough. There must be another way. Oh. Really? Oh, how do I put it on the... Hang on, what is it? Yeah, it's definitely the poison. So how do I put it on the...
Can you read the instruction manual for the poison? Maybe it says.
It doesn't have any words. It literally just shows me red, blue, green, makes poison.
Wait. Hold up. This thing right here. Aha! Okay, I'm about to send you something.
Oh,
you
okay.
You combine the... yeah, send the minecart back to me. The poison needs to go in what I'm going to send you. It's a spray canister.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, great. Okay, thank you. Right, Mute Gaming, one day, could you make the question of the day as if you could have any creature from a game as a pet? What would you have as a pet? I could have that as a question of the day, sure. I mean, normally it's on a randomizer, but I can take suggestions for what to have. Right. So, did that already combine, or do I need to combine it myself? Oh! It worked! Yay, I killed it! Yeah. Growing pains. Oh, that was so much easier compared to the well, wasn't it? Right, I've taken something out of the plant.
So much easier.
And we have a note.
Oh, I'm really, really slowing down on my end.
What does the note say? I managed to collect the second piece of this soul stone. And the guy said he would be in the High Alchemist's quarters next. Cool story. How do we get there? Do I keep... Do we just leave? Oh, the doors are open.
I'm trying to find my door. Wait. Okay, that's the cog puzzle. Never mind.
So... Right.
That door.
We have to go back into the planetarium. And go up, I think. Sorry, where are you?
I'm trying to figure out where I am, because it's been a little bit.
Okay, well, do you remember the room with the pipes in that we had to do?
So the glowing numbers, I guess?
Right? Yeah. So we're sort of going back out that way, right?
Maybe.
I mean, you might have a different route, I'm not sure. The High Alchemist, indeed.
Okay, yeah, I'm in the correct room. The door just closed behind me. Mr. Ambrosius, what is this thing?
I am ascending.
I don't want to operate this just yet. Alright, we're taking a look around, folks. Seeing what we have to work with.
Take a look around you. At the world you've come to know. Sorry, War of the Worlds. right, I am up here. And over here is like a little gateway that's open. And I go down here.
Art book.
Aha! Cutscene.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm getting cutscene too. And Zagger is reforming.
Somebody didn't put their things
hey,
away.
Over here.
Oh. I'm being spoken to.
We are nearing the end, my friend.
Apparently we're nearing the end.
The final piece and the way to create the Soul Stone itself are hidden somewhere in this very chamber. Now hurry, find it, go! We are so close, so close!
Okay.
Always so worried someone would touch his possessions.
Okay, so I don't know what you saw, but the guy who went in here ahead of us was just sort of rummaging around this library, complaining about somebody not wanting people touching his things. I am in a room. I'm in a big old room. It's like a library. There's books everywhere, strewn about all over the floor. There are paintings, shelves, clocks, little chests, overturned tables. There's an upper level, which leads to more of the same. There's a desk. Okay, right, fine. What can you see?
I am in what looks like an art room. There's many paintings, two of which I can take up. I also have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, I think? 4 purple crystals.
Right.
And it says I can operate those, but I don't want to do that until I know exactly what I'm doing. Oh, wait, I just stand corrected. 3 paintings.
Oh, well, I've found a purple orb being held by, like, a claw on a little chest thing that has the letter P inside that I have to get. So the purple crystals must be linked to these orbs, I think.
I can take all these.
Is that a body? Oh, where? Mute Gaming. Where did you see the body? I hope not.
Do you have any kind of book or a guide that has, like, fantastical creatures, paintings thereof, maybe?
Oh, yeah, yeah. The paintings that are all around the walls are the fantastical creatures. So, like, there's a stork with, like, a snail shell. Oh, I can operate something here.
Yeah, I could too. Now, I just took all those paintings off of my wall. I think I have to put them back in some kind of order.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Because I can't activate my paintings, so they are in a certain order. So, I don't know what the layout of your room is, but my paintings go up a staircase.
Yep, most of mine do as well.
Ooh, okay.
I'm taking a moment to see what all, or how many of those different purple crystals I can operate. One.
Right, I've got 1. 2.
3. 4, I think. Nope, no, not that one.
Ooh, what's...
3.
Oh, I can take a record 4. Player and place it somewhere.
I have 4 crystals. And then, yeah, there's what looks like a purple orb being held by maybe a helmet.
Oh, my! I've got a purple orb, and it's now playing. It's now glowing, and it stops.